Florida woman was arrested after threatening agents that were investigating the Capitol riot. 59-year-old Suzanne Kaye allegedly threatened to kill FBI agents investigating a tip that she was at the U.S. Capitol during the January insurrection. Prosecutors say she shared video on social media saying she would shoot them if they came to her house. Her bond hearing in West Palm Beach is set for next week. Now in Denver,